today, in a land not far away, a prince who would succeed the throne sat and thought of all he'd own. But longer was the list attached to everything he thought he lacked. He wasn't sick, he wasn't poor, but his first three words were, I want more. His Royal Highness Midas was the tightest king that ever lived. That gold he had to reach his goal will buy him nothing now he's sold his soul. Now the spell has taken hold. Gold, 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 gold. And so it passed, the crown was his. The knights, the queen, the royal biz. The list of spoils went on and on. The list of needs had also grown. He said, give me all of that money buys. His subjects bowed and rolled their eyes. But his fate did as it was told, and it granted him the touch of gold. His Royal Highness Midas was the tightest king that ever lived. That gold he had to reach his goal will buy him nothing now he's sold. Came a golden thread. Then he looked down a golden gown. And he's a who's these golden shoes. And then he saw the royal cat jump right up onto his lap. No sooner had that creature settled, he noticed it was made of metal. His Royal Highness Midas was the tightest king that ever lived. That gold he had to reach his goal will buy him nothing now he's sold his soul. Gold, 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 gold. Come on people, listen in. When you wish, don't be like him. The human touch is how to win. And now his gravestone's known to ring.